10 minutes after sundown.
The Shadow Broker lives in this?
His ship follows the sunset, completely undetectable in the storm, unless you know where to look.
How do we get inside?
The shuttle bay is locked down. We'll need to land on the ship and hunt for a hatch. But we can't stay outside for long. There's a constant lightning storm where the hot and cold air collide. Picking up signals from a communications array near the back of the ship. There's nothing below but maintenance equipment. We have to find an entrance near the back shielding. Maintenance drones.
Why are they attacking?
They must think we're debris from the storm. There they are. Careful. Those capacitors discharge built-up lightning.
Thanks for the tip.
Shepard, try firing at the capacitors.
It must have taken decades to build in secret.
I wonder what happened to the contractors.
Navigating this storm is brutal. If the ship's engines stop, even for a moment, at least the Shadow Broker would go down with us.
That's comforting. Agents love patrolling the hull.
At least the view is nice. directly to the communication signals. It's locked. Hang on, I've got a bypass shunt program that can crack it.
How long will it take?
I don't know, Shepard. I've never broken into the Shadow Broker's base before. Well, not this one, anyway.
This should slow him down.
You sure that shunt is working?
It's illegal, even on Ilium. It didn't come with a warranty.
But you tested it, right?
Here come more of them!
Tell me you tested it.
It's no time to talk. Watch the Atari.
What left to worry about?
I'm sure it won't be much longer.
Remember the old days when you could just slap Omni-Gel on everything?
That security upgrade made a lot of people unhappy. Look out, more on the way.
Concussive shock, friend.
Shield your eyes. Guards to the Shadow Broker have.
Thank you.
Concussive shot, ready.
Downloaded the ship's layout. We're headed toward the prison block. And Farron. Watch out! Flashbangs!
Watch for drones.
Getting you out of here.
No.
Farron.
What the hell is the broker trying to do to you?
The equipment is sensitive to tampering. This chair plugs into the broker's info network. You have to shut off the power. Pull me out now and my brain cooks.
Do you know where we can cut the power?
It won't be easy. You'll have to go to Central Operations.
What's the point of this cage?
I don't...
It's a neural grounding rod. The medical equipment is to make sure he doesn't expire. We have to shut this place down!
Where did the broker get the mercs?
Raised his own private force. They're completely loyal.
Shepard, we really don't have the time.
What do you know about the broker?
He did this to me.
I was hoping you'd know what he is.
I never got a good look, but he's
big. A Krogan?
I don't know, but not everyone who visits his office comes back out.
Tell us where to go.
Central Operations is down the hall. You know the Shadow Broker's.
I'm counting on it.
We'll be back for you, Farron.
I'll try not to go anywhere.
I want all teams to outpost C.
Get an LOS. Paint the marks.
Enemies
ahead!
On Ilium wasn't exactly subtle.
Extreme, but necessary.
No, it wasn't. Neither was caging Farron for 2 years.
Dr. Tassoni, your interference caused all this. Farron betrayed me when he handed you Shepard's body. The Drell is simply paying the price.
Someone was bound to come after you for working with the Collectors.
It was a mutually beneficial partnership. Your arrival is convenient. The Collector's offer still stands.
It'll be pretty hard to run a base this size with no crew.
They're replaceable. Your arrival is barely an interruption. Enough talk. My operations are too crucial to be compromised by a traitor.
You're quite confident for someone with nowhere left to hide.
You travel with fascinating companions, Doctor. It's good you brought Archangel to Sony. Your friend's bounty is still unclaimed.
You're not putting a hand on anyone.
It's pointless to challenge me, Asari. I know your every secret, while you fumble in the dark.
Is that right? You're a Yogg, a pre-spaceflight species quarantined to their homeworld from massacring the Council's first contact teams. This base is older than your planet's discovery, which probably means you killed the original Shadow Broker 60 years ago, then took over. I'm guessing you were taken from your world by a trophy hunter who wanted a slave. Or a pet. How am I doing? Kinetically sensitive. Energy and projectiles are bouncing off.
Then we do this the hard way.
Hit him now! Get him to bring up that shield again. I've got an idea. There they are.
Thank you. Are we still online?
Shadow Broker, I've lost our feed. We're online and awaiting instructions.
Okay.
Resume standard procedures.
I want a status report on all operations within the next solar day.
Shadow Broker, out.
Goddess of Oceans, it's you. You... how?
Well, everyone who's ever seen him in person is dead, so...
You're the new Shadow Broker.
Is taking over as the Shadow Broker really a good idea?
It was either that or lose everything. His contacts, his trading sources, those will really help us. With the Shadow Broker's information network, I can give you...
I'll check the power systems.
I spent 2 years mourning you and Farron. And now I've got you both back. Let's see what we've got. No safeguards or user restrictions. It's like he never anticipated anyone but himself being here. And it's all ours.
What kind of information are we talking about?
I'm not sure. I'll need to go through his files. Come back later and all I wanted was to rescue Farron, but is it wrong that part of me, with the Shadow Broker's network, I can help you? Maybe I can turn this operation into something...
Don't be a stranger this time.
Come by when you have a chance. Thank you, Shepard, for everything.